All ops, strike team deploying in the OZ. Ready for tasking.
Field ops, we've identified a crystal power node in your vicinity.
We need that crystal destroyed. Find it and do your job.
Crystal will terraform this whole region if we don't stop it. Plant the charges and get it done.
We mean you no harm. Bring them to the ether.
To the grave with you.
Ha!
I refuse to submit. Zombie down.
Back online. Power node destroyed, Carver. The breach is sealed.
Nick of time. Infestation dissipating. We're unfucked for now.
Dr. Strauss, one of my Ethereum Harvester teams is not responding to my radios.
Copy that. Strike team, you should have the Harvester's last known coordinates now.
Dead meat.
too late. Strike team, finish harvesting the Aetherium. Harvesters are nearby. You'll need to detach the Aetherium canisters before loading them into the rocket.
My men underestimated the dangers.
I trust your team will not make the same mistake.
Move quickly. Low-quality Aetherium is worthless to me. And you.
Aetherium sample acquired.
You are now experiencing restricted movement and impaired vision. Yes? Aetherium crystals are not only heavy, the radiation is potent. It is completely safe.
Enemy down.
That's it. You're greenlit for launch, Strauss.
Control, initiate launch sequence.
Launch sequence in progress. All systems go. Launching in 3, 2, 1. Satellite shows successful launch. Trajectory plotted. Package is en route.
Thank you for your assistance. My research may now proceed unimpeded.
Field Ops, we've deployed a Dark Aether recon rover near your position.
Strike team, get to the coordinates to begin rover escort.
Dark Aether and its impact on organic matter. Make sure it safely crosses the dimensional plane.
Escort the rover while it scans for a potential breach.
Organic specimen monitor. Commencing rift anomaly scan. Multiple threats detected.
Flesh eater fragged.
Transformation has already begun.
Continue escort team.
One less zombie. Fragged.
Rover has crossed dimensional threshold. Dr. Craig, confirm status. We still need to find a stable breach. Continue escort.
Zombie down.
Substantial dark ether anomaly ahead. Setting intercept course.
I think this is it. That breach should be the one.
Let's get it done, Frank team.
Syntax. You did not live to learn from your
mistakes.
Undead enemy down.
That's it. We're through. Gray confirmed.
Confirmed. Rover has arrived in the dark ether and is transmitting. Weaver, I've lost contact with a research team at a specimen analyzer station. We could do with strike team support.
Strike team, get to the specimen analyzer and investigate. specimen for processing. We'll complete the scan.
Take the specimen to the analyzer. Once placed, genetic data will begin transmitting via satellite. Is what I mean. Transfer confirmed. Appreciate the effort, Strike Team. Cheers.
Undead enemy down.
Ethereum Disruptor satellite ready for apex target.
Team, get to the uplink station and bring the Dimensional Disruptor online. Using pure Ethereum, the Dimensional Disruptor breaches the Dark Aether and forces an Apex HVT into our world.
Connection established, systems nominal. Locking target. Initiating firing sequence.
You are authorized to terminate the HVT, Strike Team. Containment wants him dead, not alive.
Firing in 3, 2, 1. Good breach, good breach. Apex tether.
Put him down for good, team.
Looks like it's not alone.
Throwing six. I refuse to
disappear. It's on the move. It's leaving an energy trail. Follow it. Target reacquired east of your position.
Northwest of your position.
Now rest in peace. Your deaths will not be the last.
Apex threat eliminated, Carver.
Taking out these commanders is no small feat, but slowly, we're making a dent in their forces.
Zombie down. shot. This weapon will be most effective. Effective in combat.
Identified a crystal power node in your vicinity.
Coordinates marked. Power node will be neutralized.
One less zombie. Until you are all gone. To submit.
Power node has been destroyed, Major. Dimensional gateway closed.
Affirmative. Infestation spread has been contained. Until next time.
research has lost communication with the Ethereum Harvester team.
Got that. Strike team inbound to their last known location. Looks like the undead got here before us. Strauss, my team will finish the job. Search the area for those harvesters. Disengage the Aetherium canister and bring it to the rocket.
Aetherium samples are essential to my work. Handle with care. It is not entirely stable. Try to move with some vigor, strike team. The Aetherium begins to degrade the moment it is removed. The harvester must be purged before detachment.
Flashing the flag.
Canister detached. Operator on the move.
Do not be alarmed by restrictions to your movement or vision. This is common lead handling assist on crystals.
Dead enemy down. Zombie threat deleted.
Strike team has secured all Aetherium canisters.
Requiem, you may launch when ready.
Copy that. Requiem control, proceeding with launch. Launching in three. Successful launch, trajectory plotted, package is en route.
Finally, once I have the Aetherium, my work may continue.
Battlefield Ops, we've deployed a Dark Aether recon rover near your position.
Strike team, get to the coordinates to begin rover escort.
Recon rovers are critical to our research. We rely on the data it transmits to our dimension.
Stay with the rover as it scans for a stable dimensional entry point.
Scanning for departure gate for payload specimen. Warning, incoming threats detected.
Dead.